Okay, so let's have a say hello to Hatchet. There he is. Tormentor 3. And three, Legion.
2, 1.
Let's go. Oh no. Oh, he's okay. There he goes back. So it's pretty neck and neck at the moment. No one's really got any advantage just at the moment. We're just trying to get that flipper, the pneumatic flipper, underneath another robot, just to get it out of the ring. That's the plan. So have you got speed? Have you got agility? That's what you really need in this. And if you've got a combination of those three plus a big weapon, you'll always win. That's what they say. All about the big weapon. So we've got an axe. We've got a wedge and we've got a pneumatic lifter. Who's going to take the win? 3 minutes. That's all they have is 3 minutes. So Hatchet is trying to do a very good job of causing as much damage as he can, but that axe is not that effective with these other two robots. But he may just catch on their weak spot. In a little soft area, it only takes one hit to take a robot out. Who's it going to be? Oh, almost into the pit of doom. So this is Hatchet. Sad news there for Legion, but is it going to be Hatchet? Is it going to be Tormentor? It's neck and neck, it's mono on mono. Titan against Titan. Oh, well done! Well done!
2, 1, 6, 5.